got it for me over Ralf Schumacher. Again, keeping Throttle on all the way through the final corner.
They're side by side.
Montoya is looking very racy indeed. Already trying to charge down the inside of Michael Schumacher. This is what we were promised when Montoya came into Formula 1. A feisty, aggressive race.
Inevitably having to go defensive on the inside, and so Montoya says no problem.
Pounds is absolutely fine. What Montoya's done is fine. He squeezed him, but he left him enough space.
Second of the season, and such a dominant win today for Juan Montoya. He was a full minute ahead of David Coulthard in second place.
Was that decisive? Oh, it's a massive slide for Montoya. He's biffed it into the barrier.
But look how much he's made up, and he takes the lead. Fantastic! And the crowd roars!
Williams wins at Monaco. Juan Montoya wins at Monaco. A memorable, memorable day. Now look at Montoya. He's looking very racy indeed. He pulls alongside.
It'll be a good man who can do it, but Montoya is a good man and he has done it.
Fucking brilliant. I was coming quicker. Great job, guys. Fucking brilliant.